Hey guys, welcome back to Say What Reacts. We are back with an NCT video for you guys. So, they dropped some new stuff that I need to react to. And before we even get started with stuff, let me just say that yes, there are still album listens I need to react to. Trust me, I'm aware. There is a shit ton of stuff going on, both in my work life, my personal life, and my channel life. And there's just only one me, and I can only do so much when I can do it. So I'm doing as best as I can. But as far as, hey, are you going to react to this, or hey, are you going to react to that? Just like I said in my my sticker listen, and I think even in my favorite vampire album or MV release, if they ever come out with an album, yes, I will always do the album listens. I always do. I never skip those. So the answer to that is always yes. The answer to when, I don't know. When I'm able to. However, new releases always come first. A new release, an album listen obviously takes a very long time. And for a while there, unfortunately, SM was blocking like all album listens. Everything was getting blocked. All my friends' reactions were getting blocked. I'm like, well, I guess I'm not going to bother reacting right now until they like hold off on being so strict with everything. Seems like now they're not as strict. At least with the sticker album, they weren't. So I still need to react to the sticker album. And yes, I still need to react to the album that just came out as well. Let me get some water. My throat's getting a little crazy on us. Hold on. All right. So, I always say the MVs come first, and then the album listens will come later, and then they're releasing more MVs. So now these will come first, and then the album listens still will come later. So yes, I will 100% react to the albums. No worries. Don't forget that it's not you that hasn't been able to see it. It's also me that hasn't been able to hear it. I have no idea, like, what any of their B-sides sound like, and it kills me. So, trust me, I want to hear it as much as you want to see it. So, for all the people who are messaging and asking, I promise, yes, I will be reacting to them. But just understand, there's just a lot. A lot going on, a lot I have to get to, and there's just not enough hours in the day. But I promise you, I will get to it. But for today, we are reacting to Universe, Let's Play Ball. We're going to do the MV and the dance practice. So I'm so excited. It's been a minute since I've reacted to an NCT dance practice. And I love their dance practices. So, and then after that, we're going to react to the beautiful MV, which I've been told might make me cry, which I am not happy about. But hopefully I won't. I'm determined not to. I cried yesterday. I don't want to cry again today. So, we will see. My throat is still, I'm losing my voice, y'all. I talk too damn much. So I'm losing my voice, so I apologize how I sound. But yeah, I just need to stay hydrated and hopefully it won't sound horrible this whole time. So, okay, I'm so excited. Let's put Boss on pause. Yes, okay, Boss is on pause. We are going to do this. Let me put the, first of all, why is this chair like way over here? That's better. Okay, let's put this on the screen for you guys. Let's put our, actually, I can make that bigger. My last reaction, I had someone with me. I don't have someone with me now, so I can make it bigger for you guys. Yeah. And then our pause warning, which I'm going to put down here now, since I don't have anyone with me. Yay. All right, y'all. Let's do this. I think the volume is good. Yes. Yes. Okay. I'm excited and I'm nervous. Oh, my gosh. Okay. Let's go. Hmm. Mark with your eyebrow piercing, get out of my face. Let's play ball. Yeah, let's play ball. Yo, you're my universe. Hold on. Hold on. Let's play ball. Yeah, let's play. Oh my god, look at everybody. Hey. Look at, oh, look at Jenna's like ear thingy. What? My universe. Ooh. Get out of here. There's too many members flashing at very high speeds. Oh my gosh, everyone has a green ear thingy. What's going on? Ooh, he jumped high for that shit. I absolutely love him. Holy shit. It looks like he's trying to have my hair. Mine looks a little dark today, though. Whatever. I need to, like, hold on. But why did they give him... He's wearing a really short shirt, and I can't handle that. Oh, my gosh. Look at the hair. Look at the minty green. Oh, my God. What is happening? There's just... there's too many members to try to take in all at once, and I'm... Okay. Okay, hold on. I feel like this is not HD enough. This feels like not crisp enough. Hold on. What, I clicked the wrong... It says it's HD. Is it, though? Because I see Shitoro, then Jeno, then Mark, then Jaemin, then... Is that Doyoung? Why can't I tell who that... Oh, is that Younghyun? I think that's Younghyun. Haechun. Who's behind Mark? I can't tell... Who's on the end? Who is everybody? I can't even tell who's on the end. It's so blurry for me. I know it probably isn't for you guys, but I cannot tell who's on the end here. Oh my God! Why did they put him in this shirt? Hold on. Is it Seojun? Okay, I'm pretty sure that's Seojun behind Jaemin. Okay, that's not a problem at all. That's fine. Okay, so Seojun's my movie bias, and Jaemin is my dream bias, and Jaehyun is my 127 bias. Just FYI, in case you didn't know. Okay. My God. What? Oh my God. Okay. Why did I pause here? I was literally about to go. I was about to pause just so I could go back to Doyoung. That's why I paused. And then this popped up on the screen. Freaking A. Stop it. But this. That's why I paused. What? Stop it. Ooh. Jesus. Do you? He needs to calm down. He said, do it. Oh my God, this hair on Younghyun looks so good. Oh my God, I love him in this hair. Feel it. Do it. Calm down. Yeah. Oh my God. Haechun, your voice. Oh, see. No. Okay, so Jeno is a wrecker for me. So there's that. But I've been having a lot of problems with Jungwoo since the last album, since the sticker album, and his blonde ass hair. I've been having issues with him. He's a problem. No. Okay. Wait. Why can I still not tell who the fuck that is? Is that Jungwoo just... He's just in a hat. I think that's... Is he just in a hat? Yeah, I think that's Jungwoo. He's just in a hat, I believe. I think. Pretty sure. Okay, so that's who I couldn't place. Hi, cutie! Oh, breaking it. Oh my God, I've paused so much. There's so much happening. I feel like I just need to freaking rewind and start over. Oh my God. There's so much happening on the screen. I feel like I'm pausing like every 2 fucking seconds. It's even annoying me, okay? That's how bad it is. Jesus. There's too much happening. Stop. Okay. so good. I can't wait to see this dance practice. I love him. He's so cute. Ooh. Okay. You know what? You need... You too! Oh my god! I was about to say, he needs to calm down. He just was the freaking visual king in Vampire. Favorite Vampire. And then he's coming through like this now too. And now freaking... He looks so good in this minty hair. Oh my god! And your voice. Stop. The way it just like faded out. His voice. Oh, I like the sound. Okay, we're gonna just back it up for a second. Wait, who? Why does he have a short shirt now? Oh my lord. What is happening? All of this. What is. You are gorgeous. Freaking eyebrow king. Oh my god, I love him. Jesus! Holy balls! Oh no! Stop it, hey Jen! Freaking A. Jamin, I see you. Look at his little shorts! He's so freaking cute! Oh, he was like, hopping across that damn screen. Stop. Okay, I didn't notice the pink in his hair earlier. Get what I want, boy! Stop. Unnecessary. Unnecessary! Okay. It's too much. This looks silly. What? No! He just said we're gonna do an acapella, and they're literally about to bust some out some fucking acapella on me. I swear to God, if they pull some fucking tempo shit on me, I am going to lose my shit. Oh, okay. I was about to say, I can't handle that. But I love the little acapella moment. I was about to say, if they fucking go full acapella on me, I'm going to lose my shit. Thank you for not doing that. I appreciate it. But I loved the moment. The moment was gorgeous. The beautiful acapella of the two of us. He looks freaking gorgeous with his hair. I am all about a minty look. I'm just saying, this minty, bluey, greeny, I am all about that kind of look. I love it. The mints, the pinks, the purples, the blonde whites. Or gray. Blonde, white, gray is the ultimate. But the secondary colors are the mints, the pinks, and the purples. Yeah. Or just black. Because that's nice too. Get out of here. Ooh. That was so unnecessary. He's saying knocking on wood while he has his hand on his crotch and he's doing a body roll. Like, really? Is this happening? Why is this happening? stop. Oh, I thought he said wood. I thought he said knocking, knocking on wood. I thought is what he said, but he said Uri. Did he say oot? What? I don't know what he said. Okay, I thought he said wood. Okay, so it wasn't as bad as I thought it was. That's good, at least. Holy shit, balls. But it's still unnecessary. Hit a note. Yes. Hi, cutie! Oh, I feel like we never really get to see him up close. Oh, I feel like we never really get to see him up close. He's so freaking cute. I love him. I love this sweater, too. Oh, my victory. Heechan always like fucks it up when he's in the front. Can we just talk about that for 2 seconds? Because he always brings, especially like in dance practices, when you see Heechan come to the front, you're like, oh, okay, it's about to happen. These masks, what the hell are they wearing? Okay, I get that one. But what is this? What are these masks? I can't even talk. What are these masks that they're wearing? That one looks like a freaking crown, a bandana crown. What is happening? Oh, what the? Oh, I have a problem with you. Why would you, really? Touch me now. Get out of here. No. So young, no. Oh my God. I have a problem with him lately. I am having a problem with him lately. Visually, he looks like Baby Taemin, and I can't take it. Not like baby Taemin, but like mid Baby Taemin. He has a Taemin-esque look to him at times, and that's bothersome. I love it. I can't deal with him. You're gorgeous. Stop it. Ooh, that fades away. Stop. Hi. Okay, drink your champagne. Celebrating that victory. Give that high five, yeah. You've been a problem all video. That looks like a really fun scene to film, though. Da, 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 the whole thing just changed up. They do that sometimes. You think that the song's, like, wrapping up, like, it's getting ready to go towards the end. And then they have this whole little, like, kind of dance break at the end. You're like, wait, whoa, what the hell just happened? Love it. Them all up in the camera, though. I can't. Look at them all up in the camera in our faces. He's so cute. No. Why did you have to come to the front? Nice. That was so fun. Yay! That was really fun. Holy crap. Oh, look at the picture. The picture is so cute. Okay, but that picture is, like, really cute. Stop it. Ooh, it's going to do that little... Yeah, it's going to do that little noise. Okay. Well, I feel like I paused way more than I should have, and I didn't handle that the greatest. But it's fine. It's fine. It's fine that I didn't handle it the greatest. There's no problem with that. We're going to react to the dance practice next. And then we'll get to the sad one. Okay, let's go. Oh, it might help if I hit the button. He said, yo, yo. That's too much. That's too much. No, no. Get the hell out of here. I'm stressed out. Oh my god, this whole sequence is so good, but the oh, right here. Get out of here. Oh my god. Damn, he traveled all the free traveled from the left all the way over to the right. Or whatever, whatever. From one side to the other. I'm like, wait, what side is he really on? Did I say it right? Just chilling. Okay, get it! Do it, feel it. So this is when they were blonde before they went pink and mint, or this is after when it started to fade out. But I think this might be before, when they just did the blonde first, then they added the color later. I don't know, though. Who knows? I see all the Christmas stuff, so this could definitely be after the pink and the mint was fading out. Can't tell, though. Because it kind of looks pinky here. And that looks kind of like a super, super faded minty as well. So I feel like this is like after the music video, like months after the music video was done, and they're doing the dance practice now. His voice. Ooh, get it, get it. Shitoro's such a good dancer. He's so good. I love that slow-mo. I love all of it. I'm loving all of this so much. It's such good energy. Jesus. Why are they wearing like short? They're wearing like sweatshirts and sweatjackets, right? But like, why are they short? I'm looking at you, Jungkook. I am talking to you. Run to the front, boy, with your eyebrows. Come on, gorgeous self. His voice. I love that part. Across the floor. Stop. Ooh. Get it. Oh, get it with your diagonal and your little sidestep out. Okay. The lean and rotate. Okay. All right. Okay, I see you. And take it back. And down and around and up. Okay. Full 360. It's still too much. I can't. Get out of here. Fuck it up, Shitoro. Do something. You got it. get it. See, and Jamin 2 with this short freaking hoodie. I love that. Yeah, I'm having issues with him. It's the thing. Jenna was going for it. Oh my God. I mean, I can't. It's a lot. Jesus, there's stomachs across the board. There's stomachs everywhere. Everywhere there's bellies out. Everywhere. What is happening? I love that little foot moment. Oh, they did it. And then they did it slow. They did it fast and they did it slow. I love that moment. Oh, his little solo moment to do it. Oh, I didn't realize when they said ball, they did that. And then, I love it. It's like they threw it and then they threw it. That was good. Oh my God, that was so good. Man, NCT dance practices are just full of energy every time without fail. Holy shiz. Johnny, why are you looking at me like this? All right. Here we go. Look, I'm like determined not to cry. I was really, really stressed yesterday. Wasn't having a good day. I cried a lot yesterday. I just don't want to cry today. I feel like I got it all out of my system, hopefully, yesterday. So I don't want to cry today. So I'm like going to try my hardest not to cry. That's my goal in this video. It's an almost 5 minute long freaking video. Holy shit. Get some Red Bull. All right. Looking so handsome.
You're the most important person in your life.
Oh, shit. I was literally talking yesterday about how I don't take care of myself enough. Fuck. Well, fuck. Okay. It's fine. Just shut up, Anitra. Stop thinking about that. Okay, well, this isn't a good start to me not crying. Okay, it's fine. Let's continue. Let's do this. Holy shit.
So be yourself.
Okay.
Be beautiful.
Fuck my life. I almost don't even want to react to this right now. So I said yesterday I had a really bad day. Yeah. I'm just exhausted, y'all. It's been bad. Like, I've had like hardly any sleep this week. I'm super stressed. I have so much on my plate. I have so much to do. I put too much on me all the time. And like, why are these lyrics the way they are? Because, like I said, oh, I got it all out of my system yesterday. And then this song comes, and it's literally, like, talking about literally, like, my problems and, like, what I'm going through and how I need to take better care of myself. And, yeah, I'm having an exhausting day because, like, I'm not getting enough sleep. Like, 4.5 hours of sleep, 4 hours of sleep. The night before last, I got 3.5 hours of sleep. Last night, I got 6.5. Better. I'm fucking tired. And tiredness leads to stress. So, okay. But I'm trying to go to bed at a good hour tonight. We're so far on the right track to do that, so. Okay. Actually, this will come out tomorrow night. I'm not posting this the same day I'm reacting to it. I'll be posting this the next day. Anyway. He's so handsome. He's my bias in 127, if y'all didn't know. Literally was just talking about how I have issues with him. He was pink in the last video. So, Chenla is my favorite voice in Dream. His is my favorite vocals in Dream. I love his voice so much. And here he looks so cute with these little glasses and this little outfit. Oh my god, I love him so much. Listen to that voice. I need to turn this up. Listen to that voice. Oh my god, I freaking love his voice. Oh my god, how fun! There's so many people! That's so fun! And it's not just them, it's like a bunch of people. There's other girls, there's other guys, it's just a whole group of people. Oh, look at all of them! It's like everyone that works for, like, the company was like, hey, we're gonna have an outdoor day today. And everyone just got involved and became part of the video. I don't think that's what happened. I'm pretty sure these are dancers or actors, but still. Hi, cutie. My dream bias. Did I just see 10? I did see 10. I knew I saw 10. Oh my god, Chator looked so cute. And then freaking 10 came up in a smiling face. Look at his little smiling face. Look at him. He's so cute. I cannot. Ten's my wrecker and Wavy, for those who don't know. But he's also like my wrecker in Super M. So Ten's like a double wrecker for me. I have issues with him. I love him. I can't handle them calling me beautiful. Stop it. Hi, handsome. How are you? Their vocals together. I always talk about loving his singing voice. Like, obviously he doesn't sing all the time, but I love his singing voice and even just like his rap sing. Like his rap sing, he's so good at that. Like I love it. Oh, his smile is so big. Stop it. Look at that smile. Their voices together sounded so good. Everyone's trying to take his picture. Oh, Sungjun! Mark, who's upside down?
I can't. Is that Hendry?
I couldn't see. I think that's Hendry. Okay. Oh, hi. It's okay. Oh my God, he has such big, beautiful eyes. I love his big, beautiful eyes. Stop it. I'm having problems. He's so beautiful. Look at his little face. They all just look so cute and so beautiful. I can't. And these lyrics, like, aren't helping. And I'm, like, trying to not cry. But, like, they keep coming up and they keep smiling with their biggest smiles. And they keep saying that I'm beautiful. And I can't deal with this. I'm trying really, really hard not to cry. I really, really, really don't want to cry. But, like, there's tears in my eyes. And I'm trying to not let them fall. Mr. Leader, he's so cute. Look at them all. You are beautiful, Yuta, I swear. I love his voice. Hi there. Oh, they're all cheering. Oh my God, that's so cute. They're cheering on the game on the TV and Mark's on there. Oh my gosh, look at, he's so freaking cute. Oh, it was Hendry. Oh my goodness, stop. You're good enough the way you are. Stop it with your cute smile. Why do they keep smiling at us so cute like this? I can't handle this. Oh my gosh, stop it. Oh my God, we just keep handing to more and more people. Hi, girl. Is that Chitora sing? I've never heard Chitora sing. Wait, is that... I've only heard Chitora rap. I didn't even know Chitora could sing. Like, if Sungchan and Chitora... What am I saying? I don't even know. If Sungchan and Chitora have vocals, I have no idea. I've only ever heard both of them rap. But what? Is that Chitora? Am I losing my mind? Is that him? It looks like... Is that not him? Is that someone else? I don't even know anymore. Like, I can't. Because I'm like, why is he singing? It kind of looks like it could be... Is it Jisung? No, it's not Jisung. No. Is it? No. I'm so confused right now because I didn't think Chitora could sing. That's Chitora, right? I'm so confused. Oh my gosh, you are so cute. Ah, Teal. Oh, sing it with your beautiful voice. I'm beautiful life. Oh, he comes in with his iconic vocals. The way he pronounces things is just so him. Like, no one else sounds like him. He is so unique. I freaking love him so much. He's my wrecker in 2.27. Beautiful eyes, beautiful heart. 300 minutes, 떠다치 자신을 봐. 잘라져가는 갑자기, 빠져가는. Freaking Geno. See, it's crazy because, like, Jaemin's my bias in Dream. Geno's my wrecker in Dream, but Chenla's my favorite voice in Dream. And then, like, I'm in love with, like, the way, like, Jisung's vocals are as well, like, with his rap sing. Like, I can't. Stop it. Just look at all of them. Obviously, I know we are missing two people. I do know that, but... These lyrics are everything. This time you can face the rain, so next time you can beat the pain. Wow. Oh, his little strings are measuring tapes on his hoodie. The little strings on his hoodie are measuring tapes. I just noticed that. That's cute. Oh, distractions. Freaking Tail with his freaking vocals every time. Like... He just always comes through, like, always. He just, oh, it just, yeah. So good. Stop it. Calling each other. Oh, stop it. Oh, stop it. Freaking A. Swallow it down. Swallow it down. I'm fine. Okay. Okay, I'm fine. I'll swallow it down. Get back in there, tear. Oh, don't come out. Don't come out. Okay. We're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. We just had a moment, we had a moment, we had a moment. Okay. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, we're fine. We're not crying. Just a couple of tears doesn't mean crying. It's just a couple of tears. Shut up. Shut up. I'm not crying, you're crying. Shut up. Okay. 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 This video is beautiful. I love you and your voice. Oh, they're so... Yes, you are. They all look so soft here. You know what I think I love about this? Hey, Katie. You know what I think I love about this is when you have, in this case, 21 people, for 21 people, like, to actually have a moment to shine in a video, that is hard as hell. It's a lot of people to focus on and to make sure that has their moment. And I feel like they've done such an amazing job with that in this. Like, it's not always... easy. Sometimes when they do it, it's not evenly distributed. But I think that they've done such an amazing job with this one. I really feel like everyone has had like a moment in this one to shine, and they're doing really, really good with trying to like switch from person to person to make sure like they're balancing it out nicely and rotating who comes to the front, rotating whose vocals next. I just really think that they're doing such a wonderful job, which I know like all fans equally can like seeing something like this when it's so well done and you can see that all members are being appreciated. I just really, really, I really appreciate this video. This is a really good video and it's a beautiful song. The harmonies! Look at them. Look at them. I can't. They're so cute. Oh, Lord. Yeah. Okay. Look, I think I handled that as best as I could, considering those lyrics were absolutely beautiful. And holy crap, that was really getting to me. So I think I handled that really well, given the circumstances and given the situation of the song and the lyrics and how just gorgeous and sweet and soft and beautiful and happy they all looked. That was just everything to see them just all just looking natural and smiling. And it was just so nice to see that. That was really, really wonderful to see. Obviously, I wish all of the members could have been there, of course. Like, it would have been even more meaningful if all 21 people or all 23 people would have been there instead of just 21. But I understand the circumstances. Win-win's back home. Lucas is still on hiatus. I get it. But it would have been lovely to have such a video, such a nice and wonderful video with all of them, you know? So maybe next time around that can happen and we can have all of our babies all here at the same time. That was so nice. That was lovely. I think everyone needs to hear a song like that. You know what I mean? Everyone needs to hear a song like that. Okay, well, I think that's probably going to be it for me. Oh, that was a freaking roller coaster. Oh my gosh, to start off with the universe, to then go to play ball, man, those are two different feelings. Holy cow. So good, though. So good. Holy cow. Okay. I loved that. Universe is going on my playlist. I'm wondering if Beautiful is going to go on my playlist. I don't know, man. I don't know if I can handle. When I say playlist, it's going to be downloaded to my phone regardless. When I say playlist, I mean my everyday, like what I listen to like all the time list. And I just don't know if I can handle that song on a day-to-day. Yeah, I don't know. I'll have to think about that. It might just make me too emotional if I hear that song all the time. So I don't know if Beautiful can go on my playlist, my day-to-day playlist. Love Universe, though. Universe is so fun. That's going to go on the playlist. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wow. I loved it. I loved it. I loved it. Please, please, please like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know down below what you thought of both songs. Did you listen to them individually or did you listen to them back to back like me and get whiplash as well? I would like to know. Did Beautiful make you cry? I would like to know that as well, because it got me. It definitely got me, but I was like doing my absolute damnedest to like not full on bawl my eyes out because I cannot do that again today. So, all right. Please, 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 like I said, like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me all your thoughts on the song. Who are your biases? Were you having as much of a struggle as I was? Because, my gosh, seeing just like from bias to record to bias to soft spot to cutie pie, I cannot handle that. Because I love all of them, regardless if they're my bias or my record. I love all of them so much. So it's like, wow, that's just a lot when they're all there like that. Ah, okay. All right, I'm going to call it a night. Love you guys so incredibly much, and I will see you guys in the next video.